So welcome back. This entire concept of generating an idea and testing whether that idea is worth getting into the domain of startups, I'm going to take help of this particular model, which is called the Business Canvas model by Osterwalder. Osterwalder model is a model which is basically acts as a yardstick to measure the strength of the idea on various propositions and paradigms. So one of the key paradigms which Osterwalder begins with is, and that every entrepreneur beginning with a startup should answer to themselves is, why is this idea valuable? So the value proposition of this idea becomes a very relevant key point in understanding as to why this idea can be considered valuable by your customers, by the people that who are going to be stakeholders in your startup. So whether that value means, are you trying to bring down the same product at a lower price? Are you trying to enhance the product image? Are you adding some R&D and innovation to the existing product? Or maybe sometimes that product doesn't exist at all. So all this becomes a very relevant point in your, when we are trying to look through the idea and the scope of the opportunity, then whether that idea is valuable to my customers. Another important aspect to this value proposition is, how many customers of mine would be ready to pay for this value? Because that's a very important part. Ultimately, all startups, we understand that there has to be enough scope for revenue generation and profit making. So one has to be very clear in terms of customer expectations from this product, and therefore one must has to realize whether this idea or this value that has been incorporated into my solution, would the customers be ready to pay for that? In other words, is it the value, the price, and the quality positioning at on a linear level so that your idea can be taken to the next level?